which I know me and Riley today are gonna do some try on haul. So here we go. This dress I bought it in Mahina pa ako, guys. Recovering from my post-surgery. So, makikita yung cleavage niya, guys. And then, this dress, guys, I just wore it in my birthday and it's kind of cute, so I wanna show it to you guys. And there's a big cleavage over here. It looks so sexy. And if you have something to show, so you can show a little bit. And remember this dress? I bought this long time ago. There's cleavage also over here. Can show a little bit of cleavage. So, I'm kind of small. I'm a small girl. I'm not so tall. So it's hard for me to find a right dress that fit on my size. So I'm a kind of picky of selecting what I'm gonna wear because I'm so short. this outfit, guys. It's a crop top with the leggings. And then it just match with one of my teacher shoes. And I can go to the market with this, guys. With my sweater on. Some of the girls, guys, didn't need to wear a sweater, but you know, I'm a little bit older, so I choose to wear a sweater to cover up a little bit. My belly is still big right now, guys, because of my surgery. But I can go to the market or I can go shopping with this. That's all for today. Thank you for watching LVM channel. I hope you like it. Sa susunod naman, guys, please, if you are not been here in my channel, please click and subscribe to my channel and comment below. And thank you for watching. I love you all. Bye. Bye. Ready, say bye. Thank you all. Bye. Ready, say bye. Thank you for watching LV Erin channel. I hope you like it. Sa susunod naman, guys. Please click and subscribe for my next video. I love you all. Bye.